Welcome to episode 8 of LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. So we're about to fight Dooku. I stopped it right before because we still have a little bit to go. We're gonna finish up Attack of the Clones in this video. We're right at the end, I think. More so in the end. We already got past all like the big parts except the Dooku fight versus Anakin and Kenobi. So this is what we're gonna do. We just finished the big war and got saved by the gunships, everything like that, killed Jango Fett, and yeah, we're on our way into here. So we'll see how this works out. I think in the complete saga it had its like block his lightning and stuff like that a lot. And then the other character had to attack him from behind. See if it's similar.
Trapped. It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
So Anakin's back to his green lightsaber.
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
We have to do something with this over here. Maybe. Maybe this lift up somewhere. It does look like they lift up. We can get over it. Maybe we can make like stairs kind of here. I don't know if that'll work. Maybe it will. We'll have to see. We actually made these way too far that way. I don't think we can push it. I don't know where that just went. I don't think that's gonna work though. I want it like that. See if this works. Looks like it will. I don't know if that was the correct way to do it, but we got there, so that's what matters. Let's just fight these dudes, get them out of the way. They only take two hits, it looks like, so.
It's off. Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
Might be a. I thought there would be a kit back there, but we'll never know. I thought we could just open it with our lightsaber. This is a lot different than the other one. The other one, you just went straight in and bought them in the complete saga.
move, Master. This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry, that's just you. It's very dark in here.
Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to defeat him.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself. Hey!
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now,
I don't like Dooku's lightsaber. It's unique, but it's still not something I really like. See, we can just keep throwing this. It seems like it's doing a pretty good amount of damage. Now he's blocking some of them, though.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. Now, we must get him back on our level.
I don't know what I can do with that. Set attach. Oh, so I can climb this wall. That's kind of cool. Very creative.
Interfered with our affairs for the last time.
I think this is when Kenobi gets pushed back and Anakin has to fight up solo. It's making me play Obi-Wan, so. Keeps running and jumping.
Why are you free from us, Dooku? I'm scared.
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing on his battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
I just killed Kenobi. Gotta forge these again and then climb our way up, it looks like. Here. A lot of studs.
I've heard enough of this mild interruption.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi, even you.
Much to learn, you still have.
a little different. Yoda doesn't come in until we've been pretty much defeated.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
Turn the lights off.
Well, you have, my old Padawan.
This is just the beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
So actually, the Dooku fight was the last thing we had on this episode. True Jedi. I think we'll see if we can buy characters from this thing. I kind of want to get Jango Fett. I don't know if Dooku will be in this one, but let's see if we can check. I don't really see too much of a way, but. We're going to cut this episode short, it looks like, this video short, unless we can...
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Unless we can buy these characters somehow, but I don't think we can.